cake, and this is where you learn how to close your eyes. First, you close them, then you go to sleep, like so.
Testing, testing,
then,
1, 2, 3.
Then you wake up in the morning and go, "That was a good close your eyes test. Thank you."